nice vibe here. I really
So, have the rebels been put down?
Before we go.
Ha ha ha. Hi there. If you want to relieve your thirst in Glish, just ask for Urar. The mudsters aren't merely a rumor. I saw them with my eyes in the Glish ruins. Our town is just a small hamlet, but I guess excessive greed is what breeds misfortune. I admire Caesar. Isn't his wife so young?
What brings you to the extraction?
Bring it on!
Understood.
Red orcs.
are my mortal enemies.
Hmm.
Said to be worshipped. If you expected a warm welcome, sorry to disappoint.
Nice vibe here. I really feel like I'm in Serendia.
I want to fight a red orc.
legal business permitted by the head of the League of Merchants. You can trust me.
You came to see me. I guess you're pretty good at sensing where the money is.
Stuff, leave it with me. Within your allotted space, of course.
Thank you.
How do you like my clothes? Do you want to try them on? Think of me. Please don't hate the matter.
You expected a warm welcome. Sorry to disappoint you. Alistan told me about you. The things we went through were comfortable.
Adventurer, nice to meet you. As long as I'm here, the village is safe. It's dreary here, right? You have to be more vigilant in this kind of place. There are two gems in this village, Freharal and my wife.
Incident occurred, I just about expected this. I've made a record of everything suspicious.
I don't know what Donat was after. He must have had a reason for bringing ruin to the entire village. What's clear is this has nothing to do with alchemy.
There must be some clues left in his wake.
My deputies have already searched here. The device was broken before we came. But didn't you say you were good at these things? Now would be the perfect time to show off your talent, you know.
Wait a second.
What? What the hell? Did you see it too?
Ruins incident. Someone must have left a clue here. I think it has something to do with the Glesh Ruins incident. Damn, folks. the investigation. Don't go around touching everything you see. Damn frogs, you'll regret the day you were born. I think it has something to do with the Glesh Ruins incident. Damn frogs, you'll regret the day you were born. I think it has something to do with the Glesh Ruins incident. I think it has something to do with the Glesh Ruins incident. Damn frogs, you'll regret the